Hey, Damon, it's Dr. Deep. We're just getting started on the right knee. Some torn tissue here. We're just going to remove that. And then we're going to look into the medial compartment. I'm just turning on the suction just to flush the knee out pretty well here. As we do that, we'll get a better view. This is kind of the anterohorn and body of this medial meniscus. It looks okay. Yeah, so you see this anterohorn and the medial meniscus looks good. Body looks good. Come back around now. We'll keep working and show you some more in a minute. But looking at the ACL, your knee was not unstable, but you can see you've got some wear and tear changes in it. Maybe a little bit of an inline split in this anterior bundle. But not bad. Again, it's intact. Your knee wasn't unstable. Just under the magnification of the arthroscope, you can see anatomy a little bit better. Okay, we'll look in the lateral compartment next. So this is the lateral compartment. It is 180 degrees different from the medial compartment. Look how beat up this is. You're down to bone here, and I know you're a little bit older than me. I think you're 53, so we're going to have to talk about some options to try and carry you on this knee while you're still working and still trying to avoid any major reconstructive surgery like a knee replacement. Certainly this meniscus has been bothering you quite a bit. I'm just going to trim it back a little bit more, because there's nothing that these avascular free edges can do but hurt. Okay, so we've cleaned up this compartment as best we can. What you really need, my friend, is to try a stem cell injection and see if we can get you better for 2 or 3 years with that, because it's just this one compartment so far. The medial side looks good. And even if you had to do a subchondroplasty, I think that may buy you the longest amount of time and minimize the symptoms of your arthritic disease here in this lateral compartment. We'll talk about it in the office. I just want to mention that to you because you're a big candidate. And we've had a lot of people come through the office that have reported a lot of pain relief by doing that. Okay, so we'll go ahead and look at the patellofemoral joint here. And you've got some changes here, so it's really 2 out of the 3 major compartments in the knee are going to be affected. Lateral is still the worst from what I'm seeing so far. So we'll keep working and show you some more if there's anything else we do surgical. But otherwise, we're going to finish up here and get you back to the recovery room in just a few minutes, okay? Good luck to you now.